Hey guys, Lord Naren White here, the Holy Ghost, the one true God. Back with you at the next video in my Baldur's Gate 3 playthrough, picking back up where we left off from last week. So I want to go ahead and show you some of the improvements I've made since last week. So as you saw, we crafted the adamantine splint armor for Brockshield. You can read through this if you want to pause the video. This Grim Skull Helm came from the Grim itself. We've given this one to Shadowheart. So you can see now both of them can't have critical strikes on them. And I also crafted this adamantine scale mail armor for Karlak, so she also cannot have critical strikes land on her. I also cleaned out the inventory, and now we're ready to begin here. So what we're going to do is we're going to now focus on help Omalem investigate the parasite. So the tower belongs to a cleric mistra named Lenore. So we have to go to that tower here, which is right down here. So let's head down this way and explore. This may be the tower, this may not be, I'm actually not sure.
Well,
my pleasure.
Tunnels everywhere. Who would dig it? Why here? With haste.
This seems the way to the tower. So let's explore the other way first.
I applaud your taste. It shall be done.
Eat this! At least things have stayed interesting. A perfect ring of mushrooms. Nature or magic? Pretty. But it doesn't do much. Half this drow's body is crushed. Must have fallen from pretty high up.
What's this? One favor, one faithful servant. That's all I summon. No more, no less than malice Jordan ever had. Indeed, the mother of lust herself. The Yokelaw was quite a sight in all its forms. I'd read of its foul odor, but I found it intoxicating, like rose water. So it smashed a few artifacts, hissed at a master. The Archmage should have revered me for such a conjuring. Instead, he threatened to curse me, to make me a dragon. Yet my time will come. Soon I will return to Menzo Baranzan and Sorcerer. Then, the Archmage will worship me. I will be served.
A break. Ah, excellent choice.
Can't trust one's eyes in the Underdark. Can't trust these mushrooms either.
All's well that ends. Not as
well, we
bad
just
as it could
seem to be without Geralt for the time being.
How much farther can I go? Another illusion. Is anything real down here?
That sucks. We have to reload because we cannot actually make any progress. If Gale's just stuck there, that's not gonna work out, right? So that's unfortunate. We only have two misty steps with Gale, so we have to be careful to make it up there.
Ready and willing.
Take this.
On my way.
Take this.
I'm not even taking.
Did something dig this?
Do they always grow like that? I was hoping for a treat.
This drow's cracked like an egg. Must have fallen quite some height.
Something hidden, but not from me.
Just want to explore over here first.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
Still breathing, despite everything. What path lies before me?
Educating the faithful. Interesting. Secrets of the Matron. Gale is inspired. Let's go ahead and read that. Apparently it seems pretty important. An excerpt from a lengthy speech by Grand Matron Teray, first delivered in Menzo Baranzan and recorded by a Saldarine spy. Praise be to Lol, mother of all drow. Her web binds his body and soul and strangles the unworthy before they can draw breath. Those who stand before me have proven their worth. You shall educate all new converts to Lolth's laws using any means necessary. Many of them fear the goddess as they should, but their faith is not yet true. Their minds are simple and should be treated accordingly. They must first follow the order of every priestess like a sacred tree. They must never cover their eyes and insult Lolth's gift. They must honor the house that raised them from their pathetic treasonous origins. We must keep our secrets upon pain of death. Ensure that death is public should the time ever come. Wealth smiles on those who are creative in matters of torture. Interesting. Let's save here and then go for a lockpick. 15. No. Hey.
Bunch of empty boxes and spider webs. Guessing these cultists haven't been back here in a while.
Dark Mother, Weaver of Destiny, offer us a blessing to slay your foes. May they be strangled by the threats of fate and dyed red in your image, Lord, be praised.
Waste. This way.
Let me work my magic. Lost in thought. Never a dull moment. Should mind my step.
take two. On the move.
Have a fight. Let's go.
Got the reeling condition on it. Because it hit the strong metal.
You.
Down.
Behind the selenite stuff. I didn't have to take the forward route, but that's all it is. I'll go ahead and save there because that was actually quite difficult.
May the gods take you first.
Jesus, I didn't mean to do that. Necromancy spells. Let's give that to Gale.
Seek and you shall find me.
better off without it. I'm not sure.
Are you ready?
She may be better off without it too. How about Brock? Speak with the Dead is more cool as like a utility than it is in terms of like us actually needing anything.
Alright, what now? If not over, then through.
Very fun fight. There are even more creatures suspected we could have loosed on us. That, just to think about that kind of potential is crazy. See, this creature is also here. A memory shard. What is going on here?
At the ready.
What's that scale tell you?
No time to rest.
Oh, sure, can attack me.
Very well.
So, interestingly,
Elminster's not around, so might as well.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Yes?
This appears like this is the end of the story. So we can go ahead and head out of this.
The gods are watching me.
We've explored everything over here. Let's go ahead and head back down now. After we defeated the spectator. We're pretty low on supplies if we were to encounter a fight, so that's the only thing that makes this a little bit difficult.
One with the weave, with ease.
What next?
My faith will guide me.
Never a dull moment. Still breathing, despite... Never wanted the easy path.
And while the tunnel, the tower is over here, there appears to be something heading up this way as well. And we will explore that in next week's video. So with that, I want to go ahead and say thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe, as it greatly helps the channel. Like to be with you all. Take care, and thanks again.